Hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder video. Today is yet another announcement. Because it is the second anniversary for the open beta of War Thunder, it is also its birthday for reasons. And so that means that we are going to get exclusive units for the birthday special. But let's take a look exactly at what it is. The aircraft present on War Thunder's birthday. Aircraft present on War Thunder's birthday. Okay. If I click into this, you're going to start seeing the exclusive aircraft right here. Just destroy 5 enemies from 1st November 7 a.m. GMT till 3rd November 7 a.m. GMT and get your one of planes for free. HE-51B2H, that one. The DB-7, that one. The LAG-323, that one. The TB-3, that one, and the XF-5F, that one. Now, according to this, it says, "Dear friends, here in War Thunder, we celebrate our 2 years anniversary, and we'd like to thank you for your personal input in the development of our favorite game. Just log into War Thunder and complete an easy task to get one of the unique planes for free. You are guaranteed to get an aircraft that you hadn't before. You must destroy your enemies in any gaming mode except custom battles. You are free to destroy planes or tanks, or both. Bots are out of score. Right after the task completed, you will receive one of the planes randomly, but you are guaranteed to get an aircraft you never had before in your hangar." So that means you can only get one of the 5 aircraft here. You can't choose because it's random, and you can't get more of them. So I don't own any of these. I had never heard of the LAG 323. That had been barren to me. It was never on the release tree pictures and or anything. I don't know what the plane entails. The TB-3 and XF-5Fs are ones I missed out on during last year's Christmas event. The DB-7 is one that disappeared off the radar a long time ago and I haven't seen pop up again. And the HE-51B2H is the hydro version of the HE-51, which means it comes with floaties. That was on the release tree, but I don't think anybody actually owns the plane. So what ones would I would like? Any of them will work. I'd prefer the DB-7 or the HE-51B2H or the TB-3 or the LAG-323. I'd prefer anything over the XF-5F, but either way, I don't own any of them, so any of them will work. What ones are you guys wanting to get? That would be interesting to see in the comments. So it's a little bit sad that you can't have more than one. Hopefully the ones that I don't get or the ones that you guys don't get come back in the future for another chance for us to get. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and join me in the next War Thunder video.